we announced a joint agreement between Intel and BSE to build in Europe, to build in Barcelona, this high-performance chip. The Barcelona Supercomputing Center is the national center, the Spanish National Center on Supercomputing. We are around 800 people, and 700 of them are researchers. One of our main activities from the very beginning has been trying to make Europe competitive in the design of the chips that we use in the supercomputer. The agreement means that during 10 years, we are going to invest 40 million of euros per year, 400 million of euros, with the idea of mainly of creating jobs of high quality in Barcelona. This is a unique opportunity. The laboratory will have, let me tell you, 300 people devoted to the design of this high-performance chip. That would be the biggest one in Europe and probably one of the biggest one in the world. So it's a good opportunity to have the design here in Barcelona and probably the fabrication using the same technology of Intel in Europe. The chips are invading any aspect of our life. Our target will be very clear. First of all, chip that will be used in the design of European supercomputer. Second, chips that will be used in the future autonomous cars. And the third main topic is chips devoted to execute problems coming from the artificial intelligence field. That has been possible because there is an initiative in Europe. It's called Chip Act. So Europe is in this line, Spain is in this line, and BSE is the best center in Europe to do this work. I am dreaming many times that we can do a real different things in Barcelona. Barcelona will become a meeting point for the design of high-performance chips. This lab will have an incredible influence for the young people. We start with 200, 300. I would like this company to be more than 1,000 in 5 years from now. So we need the young talent to join us. So the idea of the Zeta Scale lab with Intel starts from now. We already start thinking in the chips, in the kind of hardware or software the supercomputer in 6 years from now, the milestone 6 will need. And this is a very beautiful project. This is a dream for the people at BSE. This is a dream for Barcelona, Spain, Europe.